Hello students, today we will do some worksheets of lesson 1 naming words of practice book. So let's start worksheet 1. Look at the words given below. Help Neeti to arrange the things in their proper rooms in the given network. Also add one more object in each room. So there are some name of some objects and which we have to arrange them in their proper room. So first word is saucepan, dressing table, stove, wardrobe, carpet, shower, center table, wash basin, bed sheet, kettle, sofa and towel. So we have to arrange them in their proper rooms. So sitting room. So there will be carpet in the sitting room, as you know that. Second is center table. Next is sofa. And then what will come here? Tell me. And the main part of this sitting room is, I know what you will tell, TV. So one word, one thing you will have to add yourself. Now next is kitchen. So next is kitchen. So what things will come here in the kitchen? Stove, kettle, saucepan. And we have to add one thing more. So you can write pot. P-O-T, pot. So next is bathroom. So bathroom, we take bath there. So what is needed there? Shower, towel, wash basin, and the important thing which you add, bucket. Next is bedroom. We take rest there. So and we keep our clothes in wardrobe, dressing table, bed sheet and bed. So all these things are nouns. So all the words which you have wrote in worksheet 1, so are common nouns. So now tickle your mind. In which room do you normally listen to music? In sitting room, or nowadays we listen music on our mobile phone also. So it we can write bedroom. Sleep, we sleep in the bedroom. Watch TV, sitting room. Take dinner, dining room. Spend free time, sitting room. Feel relaxed, bedroom. Study, study room. So you will write all these type of rooms where you do these type of activity in your home. Now worksheet 2. Guess who these people are. So these are also common nouns. So you will have to complete the fill-ups with the help of given clues. The loves his camera. So who loves his camera? Photographer. P-H-O-T-O-G-R-A-P-H-E-R. Photographer. I teach in a school. I am a teacher. T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. I fight for my country. I am a soldier. S-O-L-D-I-E-R. I sell fruits in the market. I am a fruit seller. Fruit seller, S-E. S-E-F-R-U-I-T-S-E-L-L-E-R. Fruit seller. Next is Himanshu repairs cars and trucks. He earns his living as a mechanic. M-E-C-H-A-N-I-C. So all these people are also common noun because they represent the whole community of mechanic, fruit seller, soldier, all the soldier in the world. We are soldier, I said that soldier, उन्हें soldier कहा जाता है. Teacher, और ये सारे के सारे आपके क्या हैं, common noun. So professions जो हैं, जो कोई काम धंधे करते हैं, उनको हम common noun के under वो आते हैं. Now worksheet 3, answer in one word. So there are some questions in this exercise, we will have to answer these questions. So who is popularly known as Master Blaster? You know very well. So who is the person, who is the man? Sachin Tendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar, SachinTendulkar. Sachin Tendulkar. Which country is famous for noodles? You know very well, I know you all like noodles. So this is China, China, China. Which country hosted the 2012 Olympic Games? So it is United Kingdom. United Kingdom. United, United Kingdom. 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 We can say England also. The other name of United Kingdom is England. Which is the highest mountain peak in the world? Mount Everest. Who is the Prime Minister of our country now? So we will write Shri Narendra Modi. So special names are called proper noun. All these names, Sachin Tendulkar, China, United Kingdom, all these words, all these names are called proper nouns, and they always begin with capital letter, as I told you in the previous video of naming words. Now fun time. I know you have read a true friend lesson, unit sports. So we have to choose some words. This is a type of game also, people, place and thing. So we have to write the name of people who came in this chapter, place and things. So you will find out these words from the lesson. You will read the lesson and then find out the words. So I will tell you. People, Rahul and Raj. Place, principal room and playground. Thing, trophy and grass. Now worksheet 4. So these are, there are some examples of collective noun. So a group of flowers is called a bouquet. A group of pearls are called string. Group of keys are called bunch. So when a noun stands for a collection of persons or things, it is called collective noun. Some more examples are here. So flock stands for the collection of sheep. Army stands for the collection of soldiers. Fleet stands for the collection of ships. So there are many examples of collective nouns. I know, I hope you will understand. Now worksheet 5, dictation test. Given below are some misspelled collective nouns. Yani galat spelling di hui hai collective nouns ki. Replace one letter in each one of them to get the correct spellings. हमें इनमें से एक letter उसको ठीक करना है और उसे spelling सही करनी है. The first one has been done for you. पहला आपके लिए किया गया है. There are some examples are also a parliament of owls. यानी एक owls के group को क्या कहा जाता है? Parliament कहा जाता है. टॉड्स, टॉड्स मतलब मेंढक, मेंढकों के जो ग्रुप होता है उसको क्या कहा जाता है? नॉट. पेंगुइन्स के ग्रुप को क्या जाता है, क्या कहा जाता है? रॉकरी, अ रॉकरी ऑफ पेंगुइन्स. और गीज जो बतखें होती हैं उनके ग्रुप को क्या कहा जाता है? अ गैगल ऑफ गीज. सो ये आपको लर्न करना होगा. नाउ कम टू द एक्सरसाइज. सो ए ब्लॉक ऑफ शीप, तो देयर स्पेलिंग इज इनकरेक्ट, ब्लॉक BLOCK. सो वी हैव टू करेक्ट दिस स्पेलिंग. सो वट लेटर विल बी रिप्लेस्ड, बी. सो F will come in place of B. So what will be the word? A flock of sheep. Same as a fleet of ships. So a fleet of ships. FLEET. Fleet of ships. A munch of grapes. So M will be replaced by B. So bunch of grapes. A sack of cards. So S will be replaced by P. तो पैक ऑफ कार्ड्स. अ ड्वार्म ऑफ बीज, तो डी विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय एस. तो स्वार्म ऑफ बीज. अ बर्ड ऑफ एलिफेंट्स, तो बी विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय एच. तो हर्ड ऑफ एलिफेंट्स. अ थॉर ऑफ सिंगर्स, तो टी विल बी रिप्लेस्ड बाय सी. अ कॉर ऑफ सिंगर्स. सो यू विल डू दिस एक्सरसाइज योर सेल्फ and then we will do the next day. Worksheet 6. Now try to do it yourself. Given below is a collection of words. Let us see if you can put them in the correct blanks. So there are some words: robbers, lions, wolves, cloths, rooms, flowers, players. So you will have to put right words in the blanks. So first is a pride of lions. So we say a group of lions is called pride. A wardrobe of cloths. A suite of rooms. A bouquet of flowers. A team of players. A pack of wolves. A gang of robbers. Now, to the passage 8.3, a true friend, unit sports of my English reader, pick out one collective noun from the story, write it below, then write 5 more collective nouns of your own choice. आपको क्या करना है, ट्रू फ्रेंड स्टोरी पढ़नी है और आपने उस स्टोरी को पढ़ करके कलेक्टिव नाउन आपने ढूंढ करके लिखना है और बाकी आपने 5 कलेक्टिव नाउन आपने अपनी तरफ से आपने लिखने हैं. सो हमने जब इसको पढ़ा, व्हेन वी रेड द लेसन वी फाउंड दैट विच कलेक्टिव नाउन वी फाउंड अ क्लास ऑफ स्टूडेंट्स. सो नाउ यू विल राइट अ फ्लीट ऑफ कार्स, a herd of elephants, a flock of sheep, a swarm of bees, a bouquet of roses. You can write your own also. If you do not want to write the same, you can write the different collective nouns also. Now worksheet 7. Give one word for the group of words given in the bold in each of the statements given below. Take the help of the 8 box. 8 box, हमने क्या करना है, एक word हमने group में से लिखना है और इसमें हमने help box का इस्तेमाल करना है. There are some words: shawl, family, troop, staff, audience, queue. First is a line of people waiting for their turn to get into a bus. So what will be a line of people called? Queue. A group of people watching a show, attending a lecture. So a group of people who watch a show or attend a lecture, they are called audience. So what will come here? Audience. Rahul saw a large group of red colored fish in the aquarium. So a group of fish, a large group of red colored fish. So a group of fish is called shoal, S-H-O-A-L, shoal. A group of parents and children waiting at the dinner table for the food to be served. So a group of parent and children. So they are family members. So what will come here? Family. All the teachers in a school attending a meeting with the principal. So a group of teachers is called staff. A group of monkeys perched on a wall in a zoo. So a group of monkeys is called troop. 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 I hope you will have understood the chapter, the exercises. I hope you will do it yourself exercises yourself. Do it yourself exercises जो हैं वो आप खुद करेंगे और मुझे पिक भेजेंगे अपनी एक्सरसाइजेस की जो आपने खुद की हैं. थैंक यू.